animals who only know what it's like to be abused and neglected. They're alone and scared, and they need your help. Please call or go online right now and join the ASPCA with a monthly gift. Your support will say to the animals, I'm here for you. For just $18 a month, you'll rescue them from a life of despair, provide shelter, food, and to know what it's like to be loved again.
Close down one more.
Call or join online, and we'll send you the photo of an animal in our shelter. And if you join in the next 30 minutes, you'll also receive this t-shirt, free.
You are always alive.
Please make the call or go online right now.
I know, I'm Will. And this is the Nokia Lumia 920 from AT&T. It's got live tiles, so all my stuff's always right there in real time. It's like the ultimate personal assistant. But I'm me, and me needs handlers, so I hired Todd to handle it for me. Todd, give me that Hollywood news. What's happening on Twitter?
You're trending.
Yes. You can't have it, Todd, but you can't have your own personal assistant. I guess you could call it, Todd.
The new Nokia Lumia 920 with live tiles that deliver what you want in real time. Only from AT&T. Rethink possible.
It's a 15 horsepower.
See if we can get to 5.
5.3-liter V8. Nutcracker. The 2013 GMC Sierra. Get 0% financing for 60 months, plus trade up to the specially equipped Sierra and use your 2,000 package discount for a total value of 4,000. Or choose to trade up with customer cash and your 2,000 package discount for a total value of 7,500.
Terrific vision. It's what I do.
This is about winning.
Come on. Whatever it takes to get them, we're going to do it.
They want to bring it?
Game on!
Newsies Wicked Tuna, Sunday, January 13th at 9, on the National Geographic Channel. Gary Zammit's family dog, Jack, takes to the orphaned fox.
Until 10 minutes ago, Jack's been terrified at Copper. All of a sudden, he's tweaked. He's got a possible blanket. Yes, you can see it. Pretty scary stuff. That's huge. He's so
different. Four bars.
No, great fun.
Jack's a lurcher. A crossbreed that could have spelled trouble.
Lurchers are bred for one thing. Hunting. So you've crossed a dog that's very fast, the form of a greyhound, with a dog that's smart, such as a collie. So you get a good, clever hunting dog.
It's going to say that, I think so.
The bond is striking because there's a history of bad blood between